Hello everyone, I'm Jane, the ultimate Filipina. Today's episode is an entertainment episode. You have to decide if the eclipse Filipina exists or it's a fact that Tampo Filipina exists. But does the eclipse Filipina exist? Let me define the eclipse Filipina and as you navigate and learn the attitude and behavior Filipina woman. You can ask yourself, have you encountered or presently in a relationship with the eclipse Filipina? The eclipse Filipina is defined as a Filipina whom you deem as neither exciting nor desired once you meet here in comparison to other Filipina you have met or desired. Especially if you envy the success of friends or associates, you know, who don't have an eclipse Filipina. Although a Filipina you meet is nice, but delicious and cordial. She is completely eclipsed by her purse who checks all the boxes for your requirements. Now that we have defined the eclipse Filipina, here are my 5 ways to recognize or avoid the eclipse Filipina. Number 1, don't settle for less if you don't immediately meet the Filipina of your dreams. Be patient, fit, and destiny will eventually intervene and it will happen. Number 2, think before you learn into the relationship with your brain and not your endowment. Take control of your mind and body to make sound decisions. Number 3, gauge the market you might have to even seek your soulmate in another province or city. Don't force yourself to choose from limited resources. Put yourself in a competitive market. Remember, competition always gives you more chance of success. Number 4, listen to friends and associates who offer votes on the ground, advice but make the decision yourself or in a relationship through careful thought and mental processing. Number 5, know your product and do ample research. In other words, trust but verify and acknowledge any red flags. And don't ignore them. Many Filipina are their own worst enemy. Their self implode before releasing their load. She will reveal her true self slowly but surely. If you don't want to end up with a total lunacy and eclipse Filipina, take my advice and avoid the lunar eclipse Filipina. This is Jane, the ultimate Filipina. Wishing you an ultimate day and ultimate Filipina life. Take care. Bye.